Hi guys, I wish you all a very happy day. So today's topic is very, something that is lacking content, something that you all face difficulties in. So the topic says, describe an interesting talk or lecture you've heard. And obviously lectures are boring, so hence, a lot of students came up to me and told me to make this. And the three sub-points are, what was it on? When did you hear it? Who was the speaker? And what interesting things did you learn from it? So I'm starting at 30 seconds. I'm going to stop at 2 minutes 30 seconds. An interesting talk or lecture that I've heard is about positive thinking, and it was a very motivating lecture, and it was by Jay Shetty. So it happened around 3 months back that I was having difficulties at work and in my personal arena too. So a few friends suggested me to attend this seminar, and coincidentally a very amazing motivational speaker, a very famous one, was going to come to my city. Earlier, I was very reluctant. I was in no mood to go to such places because I always dread talks and lectures. They're very boring. They're very banal. So I never would want to attend it. But however, I was forced. And the moment I went there, I realized the vibe of the place was very different. The setup was not like a proper lecture room. It was rather like an open discussion. Like people were sitting in a circular format where they could have a discussion. The speaker, Jay Shetty, entered and then he started talking. And that's when I realized that it was not a regular motivational speech. It was not something that was very regular. You know, most of the motivational speakers tend to say more or less the same thing. To work hard, to succeed. But this person's viewpoint on life was entirely different. It had practical things into consideration. And the talk lasted for 2.5 hours almost. And had it been a regular speaker, I would have dozed off. But this talk was so interesting. It had gains, it has discussions, it had forum. It had so many different things to learn that I was like very excited. And I was a very eager student. In fact, I realized at the end of the talk, I had gained so much. I had broadened my horizon. And it had changed my way of thinking, you know. I wouldn't say it was brainwashing, but the way of thinking when I came out and when I came in was entirely different. So this is a talk or lecture I'm going to remember all my life because it has not only motivated me, but then I keep on spreading it to a lot of people and it has helped other people too.